Hey guys, DMV SoloRider back with another video. Today's gonna be pretty simple. We're about 40 miles west of DC, kind of around the Culpeper, Warrenton area. We're gonna do a ride called the Northern Virginia Loop. Did this ride my first year riding. Haven't been here in a long time, so I can't say I really remember all the ins and outs of it, but I recall it being a great ride, so we'll see. Nothing really to talk about today. Not putting any music in the video. The only music you're going to hear is the sweet, sweet sound of the Challenger's Power Plus. So if you watch this video and you enjoy it, I'd certainly appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. Put my ride and ride related videos out every Friday, so hit that subscribe button. Click that notification bell, you get an alert when my new videos are out. And I will visit you in about 76 miles when we're done. Pretty windy out today. Thank you. believe I forgot how amazing this ride is. Well guys, we just hit the end of the NoVA loop. That is today's video. Hope the Challenger sounded fantastic. I'm looking forward to getting home and editing this and seeing how it sounds. If you enjoyed this video, I'd certainly appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. Put my ride and ride related content out every Friday. Hit that subscribe button, click that notification bell. You'll get an alert when my new videos are out. And until next week, I don't know what that video is going to be yet, but my guess is it might be a ride with some Challenger sound. We'll see. Anyways, y'all stay safe out there, and until next week, see you later.